children, today I will teach you the concept of Roman numbers. We will learn how to write numbers in the form of Roman digits. Alright, so in Roman counting, English letters are used, not the digits that we use in our regular counting. The letters which are used are I, V, X, L, C, D and M. These seven letters from English alphabet are used to write all the numbers that we write in our normal counting. Over here, I stands for 1, V stands for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C represents 100, D stands for 500 and M stands for 1000. These are the direct denominations for the numbers. I, V, X, L, C, D, M. Repeat with me once. I, V, X, L, C, D and M. With the help of these seven letters, we can write all the counting numbers. Let us first write Roman numbers for the digits for which we already have the predefined letters. Like for 1, we already have I. For 5, we already have V. And for 10, we already have X. Now with the help of these letters, let us write the other numbers. When we try to write the Roman numbers for these given digits, we will also need help of the expanded form. Like for 1, the expanded form is 1 and I can write I. For 2 I can write as 1 plus 1. For 1, I will write I. And whenever we add for Roman counting, we write on the right hand side. Addition we do on the right hand side. We will put another I on the right hand side for 1 plus 1. 3 I can write as 1 plus 1 plus 1. So I will write I. For plus 1 I will write on the right hand side another I. And another plus 1 I will write on the right hand side I will write another I. So 3 is I, I, I. Now there is a rule in Roman counting. I cannot use I more than 3 times. I can use I how many times? I can be used only 3 times. So for 4th time, how should I write? Can I take the help from 5 to write 4? Let's try it. I can write 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1 is 4. So for 5, I will write V. And whenever we write minus, for Roman numbers, we write on the left hand side. For minus 1, I will write I on the left hand side. For addition, we wrote on the right hand side. For subtraction, we will write on the left hand side. So 4 becomes I, V. Then for 5, we already have a predefined digit, that is V. For 6, I will write 5 plus 1. So for 5, I will represent it by the letter V. And plus 1, I will write on the right hand side of V, I. So the number 6 will be represented by V, I. Let's revise it one time. 1, I. 2, I. 3, I. 4, I, V. 5, V. 6, V, I. Let's move forward to the next number. 7. I can write 7 in a very simple way. 7 can be written as 5 plus 1 plus 1. For 5, I will write V. And for plus 1 plus 1, on the right hand side, I will write I and I. 8 can be written as 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So V, I, 8. Now again, I have reached the maximum limit. I told you I can be written only 3 times. So I cannot write for 9, I cannot write another I. So I will take the help from my next letter. My next letter is X. 9 can be written as 10 minus 1. So for 10, I will write X. And for minus 1, on the left hand side I will write I. So 9 will be represented by IX. For 10 we directly have a letter, that is X. Next number is 11. It's very simple, 10 plus 1, so X, and for plus 1 on the right hand side I. 12 is 10 plus 2, that is X, and II for 2. 13 is 10 plus 3, 10 I will write by the help of X, and 3 we already know II. Very simple. For 14 it would be 10 plus 4. For 10 I will write X, and 4 is written with the help of 5, I and V. X, I, V would be 14. For 15 I will write 10 plus 5. So for 10 I will write X, and because 5 is added, so on the right hand side of X I will write V. For 16 I will write 10 plus 6. So X for 10, and for 6 on the right hand side I shall write V, I. Let's revise these numbers also, children, one time. 7, V, I, I. 8, V, I, I, I. 9, I, X. 10, X. 11, X, I. 12, X, I, I. 13, X, I, I, I. 14, X, I, V. 15, X, V. 16, X, V, I. Let's move on to the next numbers. 17. 17 here again can be written as 10 plus 7. So, X for 10 and V, I, I for 7. That would be 17. 18 would be 10 plus 8. So, X, and for 8 I will write V, I, I, I. 19 is 10 plus 9. So 10 I will write with the help of X, and 9 can be written as IX. So the number will become XIX. 20 is 10 plus 10. So 1X, and one more time on the right hand side I shall write X. So 20 is XX. 21 again is very simple. 10 plus 10 plus 1. So X for 10, then for another 10, another X, and for 1, I will write I, X, X, I. 22 would be 10 plus 10 plus 2. So X, X, I, I. 23, very simple. 10 plus 10 plus, yes, 3. So X, X, I, I. 24 is 10 plus 10 plus 4. So 10 and 10, 20, and IV for 4. 25 is 10 plus 10 plus 5. So X and X for 10 and 10, and 5 is written with the help of V. So this is 25. Again, one quick revision. 17 is XVII. 18 is XVIII. 19, XIX. 20, XX. 21, XXI. 22, XXII. 23, XXIII. 24, XXIV. 25, XX and V. See, it was so simple to write these Roman numbers. Let us do a quick revision. One more time. 7 letters are used to write Roman numbers. I, V, X, L, C, D and M. Today we are doing I, V and X. I represents 1, V stands for 5 and X stands for 10. Let's try and write the number 23. What can I do for 23? 10 plus 10 is 20. And for 3, I can write 1 plus 1 plus 1. So 10, for 10, I will use the letter X. For this 10, I will use the letter X. For 1, I will write I. For this one, again I. And for this one, again I. So 23 is x x i, so simple. You try 7. What can be the expanded form of 7? I can write 7 with the help of 5. 7 can be 5 plus 1 plus 1. 5 and 1, 6 and 1, 7. Very simple to write 7. For 5, I will write V. For 1, I will write I. For another 1, I will write another I. So, 7 will be V, I, I. Let's try a number where we will need to subtract. Let's try 9. How can I write 9? 9 can be written with the help of 10. 10 minus 1. For 10, I will write x. What we have to remember here is minus 1 has to be written on the left side of x. So, I will write before x. 9 has to be written as ix. Let's try the number 4. Again, 4 can be written with the help of 5. So, 5 minus 1. For 5, I will write V. And again, minus 1 has to be written on the left hand side. So, I will write before V. The number 4 is written as I and V. Let's try the number 19. 19 can be written as 10 plus 10, 20 minus 1. Children, this has to be observed a little carefully. For this 10, I should write x. For this 10, again I will write x. And for minus 1, I will write over here. Before this x, I will write 1 over here, I. So, 19 is written as x, I, x. So simple. I hope, children, Roman numbers concept is a little clear to you now, and you will be able to perform better. One time, let's quickly revise the 7 letters which are used to represent Roman counting. Repeat after me, please. I, V, X, L, C, D, M. Let's say it in rhythm. I, V, X, L, C, D, M. I, V, X, L, C, D, M. I, V, X, L, C, D, M. I is 1, V is 5, X is 10, L is 50, C is 100, D is 500, and M is 1000. Okay, children, bye bye. See you until the next video.